Welcome to this Cluster Control quick demo. In this demo, I'll show you how Cluster Control handles failover. DevOps teams often grapple with managing ops across multiple locations and cloud providers while ensuring continuity and avoiding disruptions. Cluster Control addresses these challenges by enabling high availability through replication, sharding, and cluster deployments. It supports various infrastructures based on technologies such as VMware, Nutanix, OpenStack, and hyperscalers like AWS, Azure, and GCP, providing flexibility without locking you into specific infrastructure. Additionally, Cluster Control automates node recovery and failover management, ensuring your databases remain operational during outages or failures with zero downtime. For this part of the demo, we will use the MySQL replication cluster with two database nodes, one primary, writable, and one read-only replica. Before we see auto recovery in action, let's configure Cluster Control to automatically rebuild a failed node. Ensure that cluster auto recovery and node auto recovery are enabled. Next, in the system settings, search for replication, and then set replication auto rebuild slave to 1, which means enabled. The node list and topology view show that node with IP 139.59.145.169 is the primary database instance in this MySQL cluster. To simulate failure, we will now reboot the primary node. Cluster Control will detect the primary database's failure and automatically initiate a job to promote a replica instance. The failover to a new master is Cluster Control failing over to the replica node to become the primary. Once the failover is complete, we will see that the replica node becomes the primary. If the failed primary node becomes available, it will be automatically provisioned as a replica within a few seconds, as shown here. That concludes this demo. Thanks for watching. Visit severalnines.com/clustercontrol to either request a personalized demo with our support team, or you can try Cluster Control for yourself for 30 days starting today.